Hello friends, let us now learn some important points about octreotide. Okay, what is octreotide? Octreotide is long-acting somatostatin analog. It is long-acting somatostatin analog. Okay, so what are the uses of octreotide? If you see the uses of octreotide is used in secretory diarrhea. It is used in secretory diarrhea associated with neuroendocrine tumors. It is used in secretory diarrhea associated with neuroendocrine tumors like carcinoid. It is used in carcinoid syndrome or it is used in VIPoma. Then octreotide is also used in diarrhea which is associated with short bowel syndrome. It is used in diarrhea associated with short bowel syndrome. And in AIDS, it is also used in pituitary tumors which are causing acromegaly. It is used in pituitary tumors causing acromegaly. Okay, this is also used in islet cell tumors. These islet cell tumors will reduce hormone secretion. It is used in islet cell tumors to reduce hormonal secretion. We can use this octreotide. It is also used in acute bleeding in esophageal varices. It is used in acute bleeding in esophageal varices. It is used in GI or pancreatic fistula and it is also used in thyrotrope adenoma. Okay, so these are the different uses of octreotide. Now, thank you for watching.